Well, howdy there, pluckers. I've sore fingers again with you. Thanks indeed for joining me for what I hope will be an interesting lesson for you. This one is a song called Strange Condition by a gentleman called Pete Yawn. I personally never heard of him before, but it's a very nice song. And I'm in standard tuning, no capos, doing it in the same key as Pete Yawn. Okay. So without more to do, I am going to attempt to go through the whole song for you, break it down, show you exactly how I played it, and hopefully you'll be good to go with it too. Singing definitely for reference only, as usual, so let's get to it.
Read me a letter, baby, and do not leave out the words. Stories and cigarettes ruin the lives of lesser girls. I want you to know. And it's a strange condition, day in prison. It got me out of my head, and I don't know what I came for. Send me the money, baby, and do not leave out the wage. Best thing ever to come out of this place. Hey, I want you to know, 'cause I want you to know, 'cause it's a strange condition, a day prison. It's got me out of my head, and I don't know what I came for. I want you to know.
Phase out on the record, I think. Okay, so there you have it. So let's try and break that down for you. So it starts off, the first verse, so to speak, is straight in. There is a bit of a drum. It starts off with some drumming on the proper track, and then it's straight in. Okay, so I've just missed out the drum bit. Okay, and it starts off in an A chord. Read me a F sharp minor. That's the second fret bar chord, with the 4th fret of the 5th string and the 4th string fretted. Okay, so A.
Read me a F sharp minor, baby. D. Do not leave out the A words.
Stay there. A.
Stories and F sharp minor. Cigarettes ruin the D. Lives of lesser A girls. And I wanna E. Cause I want you to D. Back to A.
Okay, so that's the first verse. So let's play that normalish speed, okay?
Read me a letter, baby, and do leave out the words. stories and cigarettes ruin the lives of lesser girls. And I want to know, cause I want you to know.
First verse sorted. Once more for good measure.
Read me a letter, baby. Do not leave out the words. Stories and cigarettes ruin the lives of lesser girls. And I want to know, cause I want you to know.
And it's a strange, right? Now we're going to the first chorusy bit, and we're into C sharp minor. Four fret bar chord, minor shape, right? And I want, I want you to know. And it's on strange con D condition. Back to C sharp minor, D in prison. It's got me C sharp minor again, out of my head, and I D. Don't know what I B minor. Second fret bar chord minor shape came for E. Okay, so that's the first chorus. Okay, so coming out of the first verse, I want to know because I want you to know.
And it's a strange condition, a day in prison. It's got me out of my head, and I don't know what I came.
Right, now it changes altogether and goes into G, okay? G.
Send me the E minor, E baby, C added ninth.
Right, that's basically, if you can imagine a four-fingered G chord, so it's a G chord with four fingers, right, so doubling up on the third fret, the first and second strings, just drop these two fingers, keep those where they are, the two third fret first and second strings, drop these two fingers down a string. So my second finger is on the third fret of the fifth string, A string, and my first finger is on the second fret of the fourth string, the D string. I'm not playing the sixth string, I'm just resting my thumb on it, okay? So string five down to one, okay? C added ninth, okay? So this bit is G,
send
E minor, I'm playing four finger G there by the way, okay?
Send the E minor, the money baby, C added ninth, do not leave out.
Yeah, back to G,
wage. Same again, you know the E minor, best thing ever,
C added ninth,
come out, oh.
Back to G,
place,
got that? So G,
E minor,
C added ninth, back to G, repeat that whole thing.
You know the best thing ever to come out of this place.
Hey, I want you to D know.
Cause I want to know.
Back to C added ninth. Okay? So this bit, first bit in G, okay? I'm not quite what you'd call this bit. It's like another verse in a way, but I don't think it's like a pre-chorus, okay? So G.
Send me the money, baby. Do not leave out the wage. You know you're the best thing ever to come out of this place.
Call that a pre-chorus, I think. So then we go into another chorus, but it's in a different key. This time we go to B minor. So coming out of that C added ninth, want you to know,
and it's a B minor, strange con C added ninth condition,
B minor,
C added ninth. Got me B minor out of my head, C added ninth, and don't know what I
A minor or A minor seventh. I'm playing A minor seventh, so it's an A minor with an open third string. Take that second third finger off. just the two fingers, first on the second string and second on the fourth. Okay, so that's from the beginning of this bit, B minor. It's a strange C added ninth condition, B minor. A day, C added ninth in prison, B minor. It's got me out of my head, C added ninth. I don't know what I, A minor seventh came for, D. I want you to, A minor seventh, D. Okay, back to D, okay. Got that? I want you to know. Just does that once, I think, on that bit. So from the beginning of this bit again, E, B minor, strange, C added ninth condition, B minor, a day in prison, C added ninth, B minor, put me out of my head, C added ninth, I don't know what I came for, A minor seventh, D, and I want you to, A minor, D. And then we go into the instrumental bit, okay? So let's get that far, let's just go through the whole song up to that point, okay, slowly, together, hopefully. So this is the bit right up to where they go into the instrumental bit, okay? Here we go. Read me a letter, baby, do not leave out the words. Stories and cigarettes ruin the lives of us girls. I wanna know, cause I want you to know. And it's a strange condition, a day in prison. It's got me out of my head and I don't know what I came for. Right into the G bit. Send me the money, baby, do not leave out the wage. You know you're the best thing ever to come out of this place. Yeah, I want you to know, cause I wanna know. B minor, it's a strange condition, a day in prison. Out of my head, and I don't know what I'm doing. A minor 7 to D. I want you to know. D. That's as far as we've got, right? Now we're going into the instrumental bit, and that's basically the G bit again. G, B minor, C added ninth, back to G. Again, G, B minor. C added ninth, back to G. Now go to the D, okay, but this time it's the bit that goes, okay, and all I'm doing there is I'm playing a D and then adding pinky to the third fret on the top E string very quickly and on and off, okay, on, off. On the upstroke, I've got the pinky on there. On the downstroke, I haven't, okay? Right, so you can do that. So coming out, that's the instrumental bit, goes E, G, E minor, C added ninth, back to G, repeat, G, E minor, C added ninth, back to G, now the D frilly bit. C added ninth. Okay, so that's the whole bit there. That's the G, E minor, C added ninth, back to G, G, E minor, C added ninth, back to G, frilly D bit, and then to a C added ninth. And then we're back into another chorus, but in the B minor configuration and C added ninth, right? So it goes. It goes. Right, strange condition. It's a strange condition. A day in prison. Put me out of my head, and I don't know what I came for. What I don't. It stays on A minor 7 for a bit, okay? So let's just go through this bit. So out, coming out of the instrumental, C
C8 and 9th, into the strange condition B minor. Strange condition, have a day in prison. Got me out of my head, and I don't know what I came for. I want you to know A minor 7 to D. I want you to stay on A minor 7 now. Go back to the G and do the pre-chorus bit again, you know, like that bit again. So just go through this coming out of the instrumental again, just to make sure we got this right. So C8 9th, chorus, dreams, condition, a day in prison, has got me out of head and I don't. A minor 7th, I want you to A minor 7th, oh, D, I want you to know, stay on A minor 7th, G, leave out the E minor, lovers, baby, C, I deny, back to G, G, cut out the E minor, uniform, C, I deny, for settle, back to G's, cause I want you to D, no. Because I want you, see I did not know. And then we get straight position again. Strange condition, a life in prison. Miss Gammy ahead, and I don't know what I A minor 7 for. A minor 7 for. Because I want you to know. But yeah, I want God to know. Okay, so coming out of that last chorus, it's the same as usual, B minor. Strange to see I did ninth condition, and B minor, life in C and ninth condition. Got me B minor out of my head, C I did ninth, but don't know what I A minor 7th came for. D, I want you to A minor 7th for. And it just repeats now quite a bit of A minor 7th to D, for as long as you want, because I want you to know. Yeah, I got no or whatever, right? When you finish doing enough of those, A minor 7 to D's, so you just did it. What I did was a G, E minor, C I did 9th, and then like the instrument on the instrumental bit, the D bit on the end, the frilly bit, and I strum on the D, okay? So there you have it. That's basically all I can tell you about that song. Hopefully you can make your way through what I've just shown you. And play it. So thanks very much for watching and listening, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.